What's up, YouTube? It's Dennis Hughes here with another video. I thought I'd do a little video on the Jet BMX, the Generate. Generate. I think it's how you say it. But yeah, I got it from Source BMX for like $300. Just as like a, you know, for my son and need to get playing around on bikes again. I'm 39 years old now, so, you know, I used to be in the BMX when I was younger and kind of got out of it when I got older, but my interest is starting to spark in it again. Yeah, for $300, this ain't a bad bike. It's got the chromoly three-piece crank and sealed bearings, and I mean, it's pretty good for $300. I believe it's a 2.5 top tube. The only thing I've really done to it is add these pegs on it all the way around. It comes just got a one-piece seat, a little tripod seat. I heard that it, you know, helps with weight, of course. It comes with like mushroom grips with the flange, but I took a razor and cut them off. And it's got these bar ends, they're like hollow. Only thing I've done besides the pegs is cut the grips, those little mushroom things off, and I took the decals off, or said Generate right there, or whatever that is. But other than that, it's pretty much stock. But we've been out riding and in the street and whatnot, and practicing a few little moves like the foot jam, tail whip, and whatnot. My son's about got it down. My old ass is hard to get my leg throwed up over there to get my foot jammed in there. But it's definitely a good workout for me, and I need to get back into it. We got weights down here in the basement, punching bags, anything else, but I don't never really get to using them. We got this bike here from my son a few years ago for Christmas. It's a GT Performer. I remember when I was a kid, Performers were like really big, you know, big name bike. But it's a pretty good bike for the price. I think we paid around $400 for it when we got it. It's got the pivotal seat and all that good stuff. But yeah, it's a pretty good bike as well. But yeah, anyway, the Jet Generate, I think that's how you say it, Generate, Jet BMX at source.com. It's for $300. It's a pretty good bike, man. I say get it. I mean, it's for the price, for something to ride, it's pretty nice for the price. But anyhow, I just thought I'd do a little video on it and show it off. Make a couple little pictures of it. But yeah, let me do a few little walk arounds around it again just to show it off. Oh, I took the brake off too, by the way. Yeah, we take brakes off around here. We're not too smart. Safety first, kids, but I just don't like when we're doing bar spins. It's like you gotta keep unraveling the brake cable. It's just a pain in the butt. So we pull them off, but each their own. You know, I guess you could always get a gyro too. You keep them having to do that, but just one more thing to have to fool with. And we ain't doing no big bombing hills and really need that big, you know, brakes anyway. Just put your foot in the tire, put your foot on the ground. But anyways, I thought I'd do a little video on the Jet BMX here. It's at source.com for $300. But anyway, y'all have a good one. It's Dennis Hughes signing off, and we'll holler at you later.